Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Harsh impact.
Dropped from above.
Did you see that?
Down they go.
She's absorbed.
Look at this, Byron.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Ooh, what impact. What impact!
Not looking good for her right now. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
One, 2, 3.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. You got to believe this one's over. She might have it.
I don't think this is...
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oh, nasty impact.
Great women's action here in WWE. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Beautiful technique.
She goes for the cover.
Too close for cover.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
No, there's the reversal. She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael. We're looking at complete domination here.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
This one, beautiful corkscrew elbow drop.
I bet, looks like she wants to win early.
Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house? The best view of what's going on.
They're just disrespecting Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
It's funny how some